I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Longis Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Lange is probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
I think Laundra's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. He needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Laundra must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
To avoid attention here.
A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
You can't hide forever. What are you up to down there?
Now's our chance.
The cooling system should be just ahead.
Have overridden some machines. Gotta take them out.
A fly in the ointment, soon to be forgotten.
Here.
Okay. Now to deal with the cooling system. Let's see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. There. Destroying that might stop the Horus's cooling. There's the heatsink.
What are you up to?
Just a little further. There it is. Seika, wanna do the honors?
You got it.
There it is. Seika, wanna do the honors?
You got it.
There we go. I'll get the other one for you.
yourself whatever you want.
Might have breached the hole. I gotta get inside and find Wandra.
It's coming to a stop! You can catch it!
It's breaking down. Good. Better get in there before Wandra makes repairs. A light. It could be coming from inside. Oh, there. The breach. It might be my way in.
Back up to the surface.
I'll climb up and find him. Inside this thing's head. Gonna need a quick exit.
On my way.
Damn it! Everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay.
I'll catch up. Don't leave me waiting too long. Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat. Even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Landra's implant. See what you can find out.
Landra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Landra gone, I could poke around the Burning Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seika.
My paints are a form of art, nothing less.
After everything, I'm not sure what to say to her.
Aloy. When we saw the Metal Devil rise from the hills, it was as if the time of ashes had come again. To think that two of you defeated it by yourselves, it staggers the imagination. And that's not even your most important feat, as far as I'm concerned. Thank you for returning our lost brothers and sisters. What else can I say but that we are in your debt?
All I ask is that you give my friend here the credit she deserves for all the risks she took.
I would have it no other way.
Is he gonna try to take your focus?
I was wondering the same thing.
Well, he can't. You're gonna need it. I'll show you why. Seika, meet Alva. The two of you will need to coordinate in order to reunite the expedition.
Beta briefed me already. I'm so glad to see you guys. You should have heard the cheer that went up when I told the others here in Lampfall that your half of the fleet survived.
Diviner Alva, it's an honor.
Likewise. Well, we can chat about all the details later. For now, shouldn't you two be celebrating the fact that you just took down a Zenith and a Horus? Come on. Away with you!
Yeah, to be honest, I'm pretty terrible at celebrating. I don't even know where to begin.
Well, I'm a sailor, so it usually starts with alcohol. I think we have some bilge blaze. You know, spirits distilled from whatever hasn't spoiled in the ship's stores.
Oh. You make it sound so good.
Yeah, it's not really for beginners, so you get a pass this time.
Okay.
But there is something I wanted to talk to you about. Meet me back where we first met when you can, okay?
Okay. I'll see you there. Hi, Kina. I'm Aloy. We didn't get properly introduced before.
Of course. Seika told me about everything you did to bring me back. You must think I'm such a fool.
No.
I keep replaying everything in my mind, and I still can't understand how I could have been so wrong. When Walter appeared to us, he really did seem divine.
Well, he had a lot of experience manipulating people. Centuries, really.
He promised a whole new world, with me at his side. To think it was all a lie, and I fell for it.
Look, you've been through a lot. I'm sure it will take you some time to work through it. Just try to remember that Seika's been through a lot too, okay? She risked exile to find you, not to mention death.
And I abandoned her. I don't know if she'll ever forgive me.
She will. But you might have to work for it a little.
I'll do my best.
Good luck, Kina. So, Seika is waiting for me where we first met. There's no reason to be nervous, right?
Yeah.
Right. There she is. You must feel pretty good. Got your sister back, your people. What's next for the woman of the hour?
You're the one who ripped apart a metal devil from the inside. I think you should get a bit of credit too.
Maybe a little.
As for what's next, the Admiral's going to need my help to reunite our half of the expedition with Alva up north. And after that, I don't know. I don't think things will ever be the same with my sister or my people.
You're not gonna sail back with him?
I wanna see home again. Someday. But things have changed. The Quen don't know what to do with me, and I don't know where I fit in. I guess you know what that's like.
For a long time, I hated the idea of home. For me, it meant where I grew up, where I wasn't wanted. But the thing is, the last few months, I've realized that home isn't really a place at all. It's more like the people I want to be with.
I like that. And, well, more and more I've been thinking, I want to be with you. And I was hoping that you felt the same way.
And what if I do?
I think I know how to handle it.
Yeah.
Zeka, I have a long road ahead of me.
I know. There are things I have to do too, but it's enough to know how you feel.
I don't know when I'm gonna see you again.
Me either. But no matter what happens, just don't forget about me. Okay?
PlayStation.